Good evening, everyone, and thanks so much for coming. My name is Joyce. I am the president and one of the founding members of Texas Sound, and I'm just so glad that you guys are here today. Tonight's show is a culmination of a semester's worth of hard work, so I'm really excited for you guys to see it. So for those of you who are not friends and family of Sound, you may be confused about what we do. And for those of you who are friends and family, you may also be confused about what we do. So let me tell you guys a little bit more about our group. Texas Sound stands for the Texas Society of Unconventional Drummers. We started as a group of classically trained musicians. And last semester, we all met while in the Echo Chamber Orchestra at UT. And even though we all played different instruments and we came from different backgrounds, we shared this desire to create an ensemble that explored music beyond the traditional classical repertoire. So that's kind of how Sound was born. I think that our name best describes what we do. Tonight, you guys will see unconventional instruments being used to make music in unconventional ways. And I guess, why does being unconventional matter so much to us? It's not just because we live in a city where "Keep Austin Weird" is the like official slogan, right? It's because we believe that music is everywhere around us, and that every one of us, you guys included, every one of us is a musician at heart. And so tonight's show is not just about percussion. It's about music and how when we go beyond the traditional, we begin to fully experience music's potential as a form of connection, as a form of expression, and as a form of entertainment. Today wouldn't be possible without the support of UT student government, of the Texas Union, and of Echo. And navigating our first semester together as an official student org hasn't been easy. It's come with a lot of challenges and unforeseen setbacks. And so we're so grateful for everyone who has supported our vision since the beginning. Every one of you guys sitting in the audience today matters to us, and we are just really happy that you're here. My last point is about money. Today's show was free to attend, but it was not free to produce. So if you would like to help us offset costs from this past year and build a base for the future and future years to come, please consider donating to our organization's activity fund. Our show campaign is live, and it's accessible at givebutter.com/txsound, and our goal tonight is to raise over $1,000 for our org. So with that being said, again, thank you so much for coming. I love you guys. This is Texas Sound performing our spring 2023 show, A Space Journey.
On stage, you are more than welcome to clap and cheer. Thank you for choosing Texas Sound, the first commercial airline ever to support interplanetary travel. Our first stop on tonight's journey is none other than the Earth's closest planetary mass, known to us as the Moon. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Can you believe it? Can you realize that we, that all of us, have actually begun the exploration of another world? Come with us. We are going to the moon. You will be taken along with the astronauts as they explore the unknown, share the thrill of discovery, and expand our understanding of the universe.
The moon is known to have visitors from another planet.
Will make it all worth it. 50 years ago, the Apollo 11 spaceflight landed the first humans on the moon. Today, our crew is excited to bring you back to where it all started. As you look out your window, you'll see the lunar surface come into view. With no atmosphere, there's no wind or weather to disturb the ground. The bumps, craters, and tracks you see have likely been there for millions of years. Perhaps if you look close enough, you'll even see the boot print of Neil Armstrong himself. Our exploration of the moon brought with it a wealth of scientific knowledge on the composition of lunar bodies, the nature of solar phenomena, and the origins of the Earth itself. The 49 pounds of moon rocks and lunar dust samples brought back by the crew of the Apollo 11 mission are still studied by scientists today. These lunar samples are just one of countless pieces of evidence proving the moon landing really did happen. And yet, half a century after the Apollo 11 mission, conspiracy theories surrounding the 1969 moon landing are still as persistent as ever. But what if those theories were onto something? What if NASA has been hiding the truth from us? Not about the moon landing, but about the moon itself. Because, you see, when Texas SOUND first visited the moon a year ago, we discovered something never mentioned in any of the Apollo archives. A secret hidden from the world for decades. It's true, the moon does have a dark side. And 1 year ago, our own space crew landed on the moon and came face to face with... technical issues due to an unexpected solar flare. Please stay seated and calm as our in-flight mechanics work on assessing the damage and beginning repairs. We hope to resume space flight as soon as possible. Thank you. Groundbreaking scientific discoveries that wouldn't be possible on Earth. This space station was built during times of global optimism following the end of the Cold War. It has been an object in international politics for over 20 years. It's witnessed many events and changes on our planet, including revolutions, wars, and political upheavals. The fact that it even exists is proof that, despite our differences in language, culture, and religion, the human race is capable of cooperation and unity.
Thank you. Order 64 for Maddie. Order 65 for Reese. Order 66 for Vader.
Thank you.
near our destination, I'd like to once again thank you for joining us on today's flight. In just a moment, our ship's anti-gravity system will turn on as we re-enter the Earth's atmosphere. So at this time, I'd like to remind all passengers to keep their seatbelts fastened tightly. As we near the end of our tour, I encourage you to continue supporting Texas Sound and our mission to make the sights and sound of space accessible to all. As you enter the spaceship, you'll see an info desk where you can learn more about us, connect with us, and support us by buying merchandise or donating to our activity fund. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the last stop on today's journey, planet Earth. At this moment, there are over 7 billion humans residing on the planet's surface. Earthlings are known across the galaxy for their intelligence, kindness, and dance moves. This is Earth. Welcome home.
Thanks so much for coming tonight, you guys. I hope y'all enjoyed the show as much as we did performing it for you guys. We are just so grateful for all the support. Tonight's crowd is pretty good. I remember I was telling them, I was like, I really hope that at least 10 people come. So thanks for making that goal come true. We have more than 10 people in the audience today. Performers or my merch, we will be in the foyer right outside, and we'd love to say hi and meet you guys. There's a lot of new faces here, so if you don't know us already, please come say hi. I promise they don't bite, except for the green men, maybe. So we'll be out in the foyer, and then on your way out, just don't forget to scan the QR code, visit our campaign page. You can read more about us and our story. There are more videos of us on our Instagram. And please consider donating. It's Venmo and credit card compatible, and every dollar really does count. Special thanks to Fuse Acapella and Andrew. So yeah, we love working with Fuse. And then Andrew right there, our cellist, is from the UT University Orchestra. The music community is so inspiring and amazing. We love working with you guys. I really wish that I could sing. Maybe you guys can teach me. That's it from us. Thank you so much for coming. Have a good weekend. Have a good night. And hook 'em.